Greetings, this is Vodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Halcyon 6 Starbase Commander. So far it's more kill everything commander, but sure. Right, go there and then cut. Really? That's new? And I can't actually go away? Wow. Alright. Why? Well, that's bullshit. Wow. That was... cool. Not cool game. Not cool at all. Three elders, yeah, you're gonna... I want to help the pirates, but not to fight three elders, I can't, so... why the hell couldn't I escape? Was it because I was in a shuttle? Maybe. I don't know. That was weird. He doesn't have hit points. Okay. Stop doing that. Alright, go for the super damage. I think I might drop. We'll see. The game is nice, but it doesn't offer enough fresh experiences to keep me playing so far. I feel like the last 6 episodes all I've been doing is this thing I'm doing right now. So, I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep playing it. Again, it's a really nice game, but maybe it just needs time to mature out of early access. Maybe I will pick it up when early access finishes. Again. Because frankly, right now it's boring me. That's because I'm curious. Federation fleet, know that you're in course to enter the territory of Zeb Zealots. You will not survive this trip, you are outmatched. This is yet another case of Cavalier Federation commanders tossing away their crews. I'm coming to help you dudes. That was weird. Sorry for trying to help you, I guess. The hell is that? MK3, can I win with my MK1? No, probably not. I see how good it is? No. Well, if I'm... gonna stop, might as well go out with a bang. Unencrypted these signals, yes. Don't let the Federation gain the coordinates to this base. I called me old-fashioned, but whoever did this, I want their head. Their literal head in front of me. I don't care what it takes. Okay. Yeah, alright. But isn't my fleet on the way? That's weird. That was weird. Let's try that again. Wow. That thing spawned three. Yeah. I'm so done. Stability. Tier 3 versus tier 1. That will go well. Not sure. Nothing can go wrong. Alright. Flee. Well, we managed to flee at least. This is ridiculous. Alright, fine. Seriously, I thought I went to help them. But I guess I can kill them too. That was a lot of damage. Or that ship was already hurt, I guess. Exploit. Good. One down. Let's ram this guy. They already killed your guy, so it's kinda useless. Will I have enough time? No. Alright. Fine. Be that way. What can I do? I guess I can renew that. Let's kill him and kill him again. That's nice. He also has 2 times to use the ability per combat. Left to you, Admiral. It's a ground ability, okay. Yes. Sure. Alright. What else? God. Where is my fleet? You are returning home, I guess. Yes, alright. Let's kill these guys and I'll end the episode after that. Oh, yes, actually. That's correct. Tier 2. See the tier 2. We made it anyway. Alright. Protects. One round. Well, let's try it. So, what does it do exactly? Ah, 25% damage resistance. Okay. Day. Ram you. None of that. Or that. I doubt that would work. Well, it worked halfway, I guess. Sensors of line. Okay. I wonder sometimes if it's better to leave the sensors of line, for example, it's -30% to hit. So exploding instantly might not be the best strategy. Who knows? Resisted, of course, he did. Going. Oh, this guy has 2,500. Kinda insane. Yeah. Keep doing that, that's useful. Should heal that guy too. And that guy. But I want to be done with him. So I don't get hit twice. Okay, he's dead. That's not cool. That's not cool at all. I guess I was too sure of his death there. So I surveyed. Still don't have RAM. Hmm. Yeah, let's try that. How long does it last? Let's see. Oh, it lasts quite a while. Interesting. It's 50%. Does it stack with the 75%? Maybe. That seems a bit too powerful. Alright. Some health. Renew. And RAM. Very nice. All right, almost done. Death to you. 2 hit points. All right. Adios. All right. I guess I'll end this first playthrough of Halcyon 6 here. Again, the game is not bad, but there is too much space combat, there is not enough ground combat, there is not enough exploration and random events. I would have preferred, for example, to, instead of each of these basically have the same refinery, I would have preferred if I would go orbit the planet, or an asteroid field or whatever, and then send the ground team down and they would explore, and maybe sometime they would find the survivors and a facility. Maybe other times it would be overrun, maybe other times you could just save a legendary officer, for example, or get an artifact or something like that. Give more diversity to the game. Anyway, thank you for watching, subscribe, like, leave a comment. If you want to, I'll see you guys in a new series.